My question to all three of you would be, because you're all business leaders, contributors to the world in your own rights, what would be your advice to the younger generations, especially the youth, to continue what good deeds or good job that you guys have all done? This question is extended to all three panelists here today from your respective fields.
What's everyone looking at me?
We'll work our way down the stairs.
Nice, thanks. There was a question that was asked in the question and answer session regarding following your passion. And I think it was very important that the person who does anything in his or her life follows his or her passion. As I said, as long as you can afford to fund it. The issue is, if you can't afford to fund it, you find someone who can fund it and then follow that passion. The reason is because if you don't have passion in whatever business you're going to do, if you have no feeling towards it, you're not going to care. And if you don't care about it, don't expect others to care about it. So I really hope that whoever does starts a new business, creates something new, feels for it. There is one other added thing that happens. When you feel for it, when you care for it, it's amazing how much you have to have care for the people who also care for it. And that's very important.
Thank you.